here's Mr. Bumblebee. He's alive, but he's very tired. And I went and I found him a place that has flowers. So I'm just gonna set him down next to this lovely little snail and let him have some rest away from the wind. But he doesn't want to let go of my hand. We've been walking around together for like forever, and he's just kind of gotten used to me, I think. Come on. Come on, sweetie. Come on. You don't have to worry about Bumblebee stinging you. That's not really what they want to do. I mean, what they want to do is just to find a place to rest, get their strength back up, and then find more flowers. So, me offering him the opportunity to find a safe place, and one that will have flowers whenever he gets his strength back. It's okay, little one. It's okay. It's okay. Though I know they do prefer to be in plants, because that way they can have a place to rest and hold on to. Oh no, I made him fall. That's okay. He's okay. He's okay. He's a stormtrooper. He's a stormtrooper. I picked him up off the ground because people were going to step on him. But he made it. You'll do okay, little one. Just hold on tightly. It's windy. I wish I had some sugar water to give him. I think he's trying to get here. Do you want to get into the flower? Do you want to get into the flower? Yeah? Oh, is there nothing left in the flower? I'm so sorry. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, I think he's coming back to me. Okay, well, we haven't found him yet. Ah, it's so windy! I guess this might make me a little bit like Snow White, doesn't it? Because I'm just like, if there's a bee that needs help, I need to help it. There's no flowers and there's no sugar water and I don't have anything for him. I know I should just let him be. I mean, this is the only flower patch I could find and it's really crappy. Because there's no flowers because it's winter. And so here he is. He likes to just kind of burrow next to my hand. I wish I could save you, little one. You're so cute. We need you. If more people understood that, they might actually try to help you when you need help. We need bees. We need bumblebees especially, so if you see anyone that needs help, don't worry about it stinging you. See, I can hold it completely fine, and he hasn't stung me once, because if he did, he would die, and he doesn't want to die. He wants to live. So what I need to do is I need to find just a safe little area to place him, so that he can regain his strength, and so that he can find his way back to his little bee family. Come on. Come on. Yeah, grab him in my hand. Okay, there you go. Oh, he's trying to fly. You're too tired to fly, darling. You're too tired. You gotta let go of my hand, though. I think he's just kind of become accustomed to me. He's just like, okay, well, this is where I live now, is in this hand. Aww. Little one. Come on. Okay, look. Look, there's there's lots of leaves down here. Look, you can grab hold of all of them. This can be a tedious process, so hold on one second. Come here, my love. Come here. Yeah, that's good. Come here. Good, 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 good. Now, I want you to grab a hold of this. I want you to grab a hold of this. Oh, no! Okay, well, he's on the ground now. And I think he'll probably find his way into the grass, which is a lot better than it was before. There's not really anything you can do if they're, you know, you don't have sugar water, if you don't have anything to really help them with. You know, sugar water's the best thing to have. Like, just make a syrup out of, just boil some sugar and keep stirring it until you get a syrup kind of consistency. And then if you just have a little bit of that, they can drink that and then they'll be okay. But it's the best thing you can do to help these little creatures that help us so much. So if you have the opportunity to save one from being crushed, please do so. You don't have to worry about, you know, not carrying around sugar water or whatnot like I do and fret about it. But you can just sort of take them to a little environment that is off the path of where people are going to be walking. So at some point he'll get his strength back and he can fly, but right now he's really, really tired. So he's just going to rest on these leaves and grass, and hopefully he'll be able to find a flower in this shitty flower patch to work for him. But I have to say goodbye now. Goodbye, little one. I can't put my finger down there, otherwise he'll try to climb on me again. But goodbye, little one. Save the bees, everyone!